Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today I'm going to share a wonderful breakfast recipe. This is egg pizza. Well, this is a healthier version of a pizza. So why wait? Let's get started and check out the recipe. For the egg pizza, first I'm going to cut the tomato slices. So you can cut the tomato into nice thick slices. Don't make them too thin. So this is a good size. For the egg pizza, I've taken 6 eggs to a bowl. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. The salt you can adjust according to your taste. 1/2 teaspoon pepper. About 1 teaspoon of grated garlic. So whisk everything together. Make sure the eggs are nice and fresh. Whisk it nicely. So now let's make the egg pizza. Take a nice white pan. Add about 2 teaspoons of olive oil. Now I'm using olive oil. If you don't have olive oil, you can just use regular cooking oil. But don't use anything very strong like coconut oil or sesame oil. Just make sure it's something very light. So we're going to cook this on low flame. Once the pan is heated, make sure you cook the entire egg pizza on low flame. Pour it onto the pan. Place the tomato slices. I'm just going to sprinkle some mixed herbs. If you have Italian seasoning, oregano, you can use that. So it's going to give you a nice flavoring. I'm also going to sprinkle some chili flakes. Just a little bit, not too much. Because we're going to sprinkle some more on top. Now pour the egg mixture over the tomatoes. So I'm going to sprinkle some chopped coriander leaves. So you can also use basil if you have basil. So close the pan and let it cook. It's cooked beautifully. You can see it's puffed up nicely. Finally, I'm going to add some cheese. So just grate some cheese on top. So we're going to add a nice thick layer of cheese to get the goodness of the pizza. Finally, finish up by adding some Italian seasoning. So if you don't have Italian seasoning, you can just add some chili flakes. Close the pan for another 2 to 3 minutes till all the cheese melts. Wow, you can see the cheese is melted completely. It's beautiful. The egg pizza is done. I'm going to transfer this to a nice plate and serve it immediately. So there you go. Here is this absolutely delicious dish that you can try with just eggs, tomatoes and cheese. It's a very, very simple dish and it's a perfect one for any breakfast, or you can even make it for an evening snack. So do try the recipe, enjoy and share it with your family and friends.